This is Eric, and welcome to Eric's Minecraft video. So, guys, we'll keep doing our Millennium Falcon. And as you know, there's so many things changed. And yep, I add something. But it's not very complicated, so, you guys will know that. And yeah. It's very good that it's very important for the Millennium Falcon, and so I knew that there's a book about Millennium Falcon Inside Out. It's called the Star Wars Millennium Falcon Owner's Workshop Manual. So it's a very good book. It tells what types Millennium Falcon and what does it have. Many things, guys. This is very useful book. If you want to know about Millennium Falcon, it is very good. And yeah, it's also very useful to build a Millennium Falcon in Minecraft. Yeah. And yeah, as we see, we can see this thing. This is the hallway. And yeah, you see here we have the hallway. And there is a lever, control lever, the light. Bam! All lights out. And you see, all lights out. And if you you push that lever, you pull it, bam, all lights on. So this is a very useful thing. And yeah, I will teach you how to make a tunnel. That thing is very simple. And yeah, you just have to look. So I'm teaching you how to make a tunnel. Like, if the tunnel is around this big thing. So if you see that big thing, and pretend if this is the big thing. Yeah, pretend it's not the big thing, but we will pretend it. And we want to make it a tunnel around it. It's like a donut. And I don't eat donut a lot. And it's very simple. So here we can see a hole, and we just have to, if we want to make a circle around it, any circle like that. Maybe you can make something like this around it. So this is a hole and around it. So how do we make that? I will tell you guys. Just a minute. Okay, just a second. So we go, this is three, right? We go one block tall and three block down and one block down and bam. So here, and we make it around it. And we just make it like, keep making it. This is how we did it. How I did it. You can make a different one. You don't have to make it like me. You can make a square one. I'm just making it look like a circle. You don't have to make like a circle. You don't have to. Yeah. If you like, you can make one. If you don't, that's alright. And yeah, it's very good. And yeah, I'm telling you guys, this is very easy. Okay guys, this is very easy. We just have to make it down. Okay, this is what I got. And yeah, it's pretty. We just have to make it down again, again, and again. Around and around and around. So I made up this thing like a donut. And yeah. So how I made this, yeah. And how do I make the light? It's very simple. You just have to dig 3 lights and 2 blocks each and make redstone around it, or we can make redstone repeater. Use redstone repeater to let it repeat, to let it keep going. Yeah, it's really easy. And you do all the redstone into this lever, and bam! I'll close it up. If you don't know, if you close it up, you don't know where is it. You can just open this for helping you to find it. And yeah. And so guys, let's talk about the inside. And I made this up. You know why? Because you have to go to this thing in Millennium Falcon is the thing that controls the gun. So here we can see we stop on this. We call this pressure plate, and the door open. This is a very simple door, very easy guys. I will teach you how to do it. You just have to need this one. You need redstone torch, redstone of course, and sticky piston, and that's all you need. We put a block under it, and you put a block above it, you put it here, and done. So, and it's not on all done, but it's done like pretty well. And yeah, and there's two pressure plates in each, and you put one, oh sorry, you put redstone here, and you put redstone here. You put each redstone in here and do it all together here. And you connect it all the way to here, and when you step on this thing, it goes like off. But guys, remember, I put it in a wrong place. This is a mistake, guys. This is a mistake. So you see, I'm done. As you can see, this is a door. We can't see anything. This is a simple door. And there's a pressure plate. Step on it, it opens up, and yeah, it's very simple. So this is how I did it there, and we're going to make the outside thing. Here, we make it here, This is how I made it. Yeah, pretty good, huh? Yeah, actually, yeah. And we are going to make this up. Here and here. Yeah. Like up two block. Yeah, two block. And we're done. We're two block. And we can do the glossing. So guys, this is what we do in the Millennium Falcon. This is a very big place, even though, but we just need a very small place. So how do we do it? This is the front of the Millennium Falcon with glass. Here, fill it in. But guys, we need stone slab. Oh no. Okay, we need stone slab and glass. Okay guys, this is how I did it. We need 7 of them and we put it each in here. And put it each in here. Glass. Okay, first of all, we have to fill this all of glass. Fill this all with glass. And yeah, like fill it. And yeah, pretty much like that. And pretty much like that. And we are going to do some serious destroying glass skin. Eventually you just have to fill it all in and yeah, fill it all in and yeah, destroy the glass. Do we have to make a circle? That's how we do it. A circle, not very easy. Okay guys, this is kind of a pretty much kind of a circle. But yes guys, we can start building our, actually we can make it smaller. Okay, not rain again. So guys, eventually you just have to fill this in. All in, guys. Yeah, guys, we did it. Just have to make some. Okay, now. Guys, just have to fix this in around it. Okay, guys. Wait a second. Should I do this? No, I should basically do this. Guys. Okay, guys. This is. We need to finish. Okay, guys. I'm fixing this. And yes, guys. This is what we are all about today. And hope you enjoy the video. Okay. Leave a comment if you like it. Definitely subscribe me. And yeah. Oh wait. After. Okay, guys. We have to put it in, put it down, please. Just please put it down. Actually, I'm very good at building, not good at PvP, so that's why. Not like custom players. Maybe I'll get that later, but yeah. This is our. But guys, I'm pretty good at building in survival too. And yeah, this is what I do. Creating survival, you will see right there. Okay, if you check out my survival, it'll be very awesome. If you check out it and see what I do. I didn't go mine, but I didn't do something else. So guys, this is our video. Thanks for watching, but leave a comment if you like. And okay, I'm going to do this, guys. I'm going to do this, guys. Okay. What I'm doing now is for ready for the next episode, and we're going to fill this all up. Right, and yeah. Fill this all up, guys, and yeah, remember to fill it all up. Don't have anything up. Guys, this is today's episode, and hope you enjoyed the video. If you like, definitely make a comment, subscribe me. If you like it, hit the like button down below, and thanks, guys. This is today's episode for the Minecraft Creative Millennium Falcon. And see you next time, guys!